weakens. Your strength breaks through walls once impenetrable, remaking the world in its place. Behold, this great pillar of light shall serve as the foundation of a new world. O vagrant souls, gather unto me. This is a joyous end, and one to mark the dawn of a wondrous new beginning. Is opened. The barrier between worlds weakens. Your strength breaks through walls once impenetrable, remaking the world in its wake. Behold, this great pillar of light shall serve as the foundation of a new world. O vagrant souls, gather unto me. This is a
opening that other cube.
All right, thanks for the heads up.
Company come in.
Headed our way.
Just perfect.
Nothing about saving souls is easy.
Hey, how about a discount?
Please, just do something about that creepy white cloak. Oh, what's this?
There.
That looks like an Itam omen. It doesn't seem like it's too worried about us. Just chase after it. Try to keep up until it stops.
Gotta save more of them.
That should be a high enough building. Better make my way up. Get higher up. closer to the moon. Corruption here.
Sure is. We'll have to clear it out.
Good view of the moon from here. Time to use Ed's device.
Hope that's all of them. Ed's always been running these strange investigations. But if it weren't for that work, all of Tokyo would be in a sea of fog by now. Odd as it may seem, all this must have a... That should do it.
That moon's pretty creepy when you look at it.
It's not like the sun. It doesn't light itself. So that means something's making it look that way.
Or we're reading too much into a big space rock.
Probably.
Keep having employees disappear on me. Could my business be cursed?
any idea where that would be?
No, not a clue. I spent so much effort on caring for my workers.
Guess it's time to pay a visit. Proud. must be the spot. Let's look inside.
This place is in ruins.
Let's see if we can figure out why. On to the next thing.
Enough room to jump up.
Thank you. It's an endless rut, Cat.
Might be more to find. Let's keep looking. Feel the power.
What the hell is that?
good cutting back on overtime if you don't give people less work. Does sound pretty rough.
Okay. I think I can put things together.
I know the boss had good intentions, but still.
Just kept the negative emotions piling up.
Yeah, seems like your initiatives didn't work for your staff.
It seems like you're a boss who should have probably been more hands-off.
Huh. So nobody was happy with how things were run? Well, now that I know, I can improve in the future. I swear I'm gonna do better by everyone next time.
Don't work to death in the afterlife.
What's that?